Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 KCON 2018 LA has announced three more artists that will be taking the stage this year. See also, DreamCatcher explains why they don't get asked out by male idols, shares variety show Dream, and more. On July 9, it was revealed that IMFACT, DreamCatcher, and Mia will be performing at the Los Angeles edition of KCON USA this summer. Soompi. Display News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. IMFACT is a five-member boy group under Star Empire Entertainment who debuted in 2016. IMFACT released their debut single album, Lollipop, with self-produced title track, Lollipop, on January 27, 2016. In 2017, IMFACT announced their IMFACTORY project, which consisted of monthly releases, mini fan meetings, and mini concerts. Their monthly releases included songs In the Club, Please Be My First Love, and Tension Up. In 2018, the group made a comeback with another digital single album, The Light, on April 17. DreamCatcher is a girl group formed by Happy Face Entertainment, who officially debuted on January 13, 2017 with single album, Nightmare. The group has since released two EP albums and two single albums. Their most recent release, Escape the Era, made its debut on the Billboard World Albums chart at No. 7. Mia is a singer-songwriter who plays R. Currently attending Berklee College of Music, Mia starred on Mnet's 2018 music battle show, Breakers, as a competing artist. She ended up in top 4 in the final episode of the show with Penameco, Hui, Pentagon, and CO Samuel. See full lineup below. 8/11th Saturday featured artists, Ily, Dynamic Duo, Crush, Golden Child, IN2IT, Momo Land, Twice, 101 Special Artists, Davichi, Mia. 8/12th Sunday featured artists, Chung Ha, Promise underscore 9, IMFACT, USW, Pentagon. 17th Special Artists, DreamCatcher, Jun Sung, An, Roy Kim. The convention and music festival is taking place from August 10th to 12th at the Staples Center. PST and Convention, Club KCON, and Artist Meet.